And this is not civic talk, this is just vlogging. This is just me vlogging.
I hear my parents.
Hey, guess who's here? Guess who's back?
No.
He got you. Got you. Say hi to your fans.
Hello, fans.
That's my sister. Yes, most of y'all know. If y'all know, comment down below. What?
Leave a note or two in the comments.
Yeah. I promise I'm not high. I'm just
tired. Perpetually.
Right there, he's Brian right there.
What's good?
He ate at
my crib.
They had chicken and everything like that. My dad's out there. Saludos a todos los de Georgia. Saludos a todos los de
SLP.
Los de San Luis Potosí, Agua Vieja, Agua del Medio.
Oh, ese italiano got paid, huh?
Saludos a todos, toda la raza allá de Nevada. A toda la raza de Texas. It's just a vlog.
What's up,
Talia right there. Talia works with Spectrum. With a...
Spectrum cable?
No, what is it called?
Spectrum?
The kid?
Yeah.
Autism and Asperger's kids.
You need internet, cable TV. Landline for some reason. She's a plug.
Bruno
they got
over
they
here.
Got a promo going on.
Yeah.
TV deal package. Plus cable. Plus internet,
100
megs per second.
How's the coffee?
It's good.
Yeah. What's the difference between that and the Dunkin' Donuts?
Honestly, the Dunkin', they don't have stevia, so this is
hey,
better.
Okay, okay. Ooh, Dunkin' right there! Beef. Hey, they got beef, bro.
But I'd rather get Starbucks.
Yeah, they got beef.
It's too sweet.
No.
I don't like
it. Oh, yeah, it's like... With Dunkin', you only have the option of sweet and low or simple syrup.
Yeah.
They don't have stevia. Stevia is like a nice in between.
Wait, what drink is that?
Iced coffee with half and half of stevia.
Oh.
Hey, I don't know. They got beef right now. They got beef.
Wait, what do you get, Tom?
This one is an ice cold brew with French vanilla.
Yeah, French vanilla is too sweet.
And something else, but it's not good.
Yeah, what I get is the caramel macchiato from both places.
How much do you like better?
The taste, Starbucks. But Starbucks doesn't mix it for you. So when I get it, I gotta wait. I gotta mix it. But when I get it at Dunkin', first of all, it's less expensive.
Yeah.
And it's ready to drink. So it's up to you guys. You know, usually I go to Dunkin' though, it's less crowded, it's fast, it's cheap.
What I like about Dunkin' though is that their large is a lot bigger.
Oh yeah, their large is a large for real, dawg. That's like a small.
That's a medium.
That's a medium,
this
right?
This is a small.
Yeah.
That's a medium.
No, that's a venti, dude.
That is but a venti in Starbucks, but it's a medium in Dunkin'.
Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah. Their size is it. Mm-hmm. So it's up to you guys. But I think Dunkin' is cool because they, I don't know, they're more like, their marketing is more cool and hip, I think. What do you think?
No, yeah, they definitely go after
like Dunkin' is more hip, you know? Like they go more for a younger generation. Whereas Starbucks is like, we're just Starbucks, you know, come get coffee.
Dark and cold.
Oh, you know which one's really good though?
Which one?
Starbucks is nitro. Have you had it?
No, I haven't. Is it dark?
It's delicious.
It sounds dark.
Yeah.
It's like a double. Their nitro cold brew? Oh my gosh. I had it once at home with condensed milk. I drank it all in one sip.
Are you serious?
It was that good, yeah.
Really?
I scarfed it down. It was that good.
Yeah. Hey, peep the shirt though.
I know, I said this will work awkward.
Tony Gross is right there, you already know the vibes.
See? Yeah, because it's a gun. I forgot.
So there's a dress code, huh?
Yeah, you just can't wear leggings, that's it.
Yeah? Mm-hmm.
No, I normally go to Starbucks now.
Yeah?
Yeah, I changed my ways. I think Dunkin' coffee is good, but it's just too sweet for me. I like it a little bit more darker. And all the coffees are pretty sweet.
Mm. I think for me, the caramel macchiato and Starbucks is creamier. And I like more creamier taste, more like creamier, but... But hey, they're both cool.
Dunkin' is cool, only also because they're very affordable too.
Yeah.
They also have... Have you guys heard the bagel weenies?
Yeah. Oh, they have more options now.
Like, they have bagel bites at Starbucks, but also Dunkin' just came out with bagel weenies. It's the same thing, and they're cheaper. They're $2.
Yeah.
I just need some right now.
They have more, Dunkin' has more breakfast options, no?
Yeah.
When it comes to food.
It's very limited and it's expensive too.
Yeah.
So look at the breakfast. Yeah. If you want.
Thanks for your input, Talia.
You're welcome. Bye. I'm scared.
Expert coffee barista. Or expert coffee.
You want it or not? Or
coffee
connoisseur. No, I'm sad.
Yeah.
It's not good.
It's not good?
No. But I paid for it, so I'm going to drink it.
I know, yesterday we went to Starbucks, and then today he went to Starbucks.
Did you get Starbucks yesterday with the caramel frap?
Yesterday, yeah.
My dad likes the caramel frap from there, too. Yeah. I made him try the Dunkin' one, but he's like, it's not that good. He likes the Starbucks better.
Mm-hmm. Well, we're
going
to do a mukbang on
mukbang.
On coffee.
Coffee mukbang.
Do you know what mukbang is?
Yeah.
Well,
it's just where you just
eat food.
You just eat food and talk about whatever you want. You just try it out and you're like, hey, this is good, this is not good, whatever.
You eat food like that dude from Sesame Street. Cookie, 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 cookie.
Do you follow any mukbang channels?
No, on YouTube?
Or on TikTok?
No,
or IG?
I normally, the YouTubers that I watch, they do a lot of mukbang, so that's what I watch.
But. Oh man, I follow this couple, the dudes from Palestine and the girls from Turkey, and they do, and they're from Australia, I think.
What?
And they do these mukbang videos, but the food is the least interesting part. The report that they have together is really, really,
really
good. They have really good chemistry.
What?
Yeah, they're a couple.
They're YouTube?
Oh, I think they should be on YouTube too.
Oh, okay. But you saw them on TikTok?
Yeah, I saw them on TikTok.
Send me a video.
So do they eat like Mexican food too? Tacos?
They're from Australia, I think so. No, their Mexican food options would probably be very limited.
Here, I'll tell you the name right now. Let's
see, what's the name? Yeah, I woke up to take Karen, and then I couldn't sleep until like 7 a.m., and then I woke up at 11.
Oh.
Mukbang, Mexican huevos.
Mukbang.
Mukbang.
I wanted them too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pero put them up. Put them up. Put them up. Put them up.
But no one wants. You normally do it live on Instagram.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah. But they're fun. I think they're fun. If you like to try new things, like kind of foods, and you don't mind spending the money to try new foods.
Yeah.
So. Okay, hi, Tito. No.
Oh, this is the good stuff right here. Talia likes sandwiches with goober. Or Smuckers. This is good, man. I used to like.
You like this too?
Yeah, I like this. Purple or this one.
I don't like when it's separate. Like, but you have the jar for the jelly and the jar for the peanut butter.
Yeah.
To be honest.
But here we got
We got a grocery haul.
Yeah, we got this is what we work with. I don't know what.
I think they're
big raisins, maybe? I don't know.
They're called, what are those called? The dates.
Dates.
Wait, why? Oh, because
green.
Oh, chia?
Cleaning.
I think.
Cool. But follow Talia Nava YouTube and Instagram.
I changed my username.
Yeah, I know. You're saying they always get it just because of the button. But maybe if they search by that, you'll still be found, no?
No, I don't think so. No, because remember on Instagram, they only do it. You're the only person that has that name. That's
oh, yeah.
Uh-huh. So if you click on it and you go back, it's going to be like, oh, this username is not, like, it's not, like, a person. It's not a real thing.
Here, let me see. Oh, there it is. There it is, guys. It's Tali.
It's
right there.
Mm-hmm.
It's Tali right there. Look at that right there.
No, it always calls me. I can't. Just make sure we know.
But, this is just a vlog. No,
wait, what time did you guys get here, manito?
Like
10 minutes.
10 minutes before you.
Oh, see?
Yeah, we just got here. And what's the name of this coffee?
But
I'll find them right now. I'll look them up on YouTube. Cause they have a search bar there.
Peep the vans right there.
Always
peep
a van.
The vans, always.
But these are dirty. I need to wash.
Peep my girl Adidas. My girl Adidas.
Wee.
I know, she's smelling them.
Oh, Kamal and Delara eat.
Let me see.
Go check out Kamal and Delara eat. The mukbang channel.
These guys.
Oh, this one here?
Yeah.
Oh,
Did I click on it? No, I clicked on it.
No, fue este perro
salito
mismo.
No, Dad,
¿para qué?
Se fue con la señora. No, iba en un Toyota chiquito, Dad.
Oh, no, iba a llevar su...
No, no, ya no quiere. Ya, no quiere, ya, ya. Ya le piensa.
No, porque... sí. Apenas que ya la arregló bien suave otra vez.
Sí.
Ah, es que está canijo llevar un carro bueno para allá.
Hey, pick my dad's new... Oh, la SUV la tienes afuera, ¿verdad?
Trailblazer.
A Trailblazer, yeah, my dad got a new Trailblazer Dubs with Dubs on it.
But it's outside.
Yeah, yeah. It even had the sticker on the back Dub.
Ese lo quité.
Yo se lo quité todo,
yeah. Yo dije, ¿y eso qué?
¿Eso qué es?
Yo pensé que era de dealer y no. Yo dije, Dub, ¿serán las iniciales del guy que la tenía? ¿A poco eso quiere decir los rims?
Yeah, right? The brand of the rim, right?
Yeah, the rim brand.
Dubs.
Dice Dub. Y se lo hubiera. Yo se lo quité.
Yeah.
No me gustaba eso. Le quité eso, le quité unos en los espejos.
Sí.
Ya ves que le ponen unos mirrors así chiquitos, yeah, como para. Como que se mira bien white.
Yeah.
No me gustó. Yo, cosillas. Lo que no le puedo. ¿Qué crees que es lo que no le puedo, mijo?
Yeah.
El radio.
No le quiere servir.
No. No, que, no sé qué pasó, pero mira, agarré del yonke, mm-hmm, uno igualito,
yeah,
de una igualita, pero nomás, it doesn't work. Y me dijo el gallo donde lo llevé, dice, estos radios vienen con una memoria que son especiales para que sirvan en el carro.
Uh-huh.
Aunque sea igualito y es original, lo pasas de este carro a este carro, ya en este carro ya no
sirve.
Carro.
That's weird. Aunque lo lleves a un electrician.
Lo llevé.
No,
y el guy, he tried, lo desarmó y le trató de conectarlo como ellos saben, porque es the same radio, los mismos enchufes y todo, nomás dice locked.
Yeah.
En la pantalla dice locked. Oh, error.
Pues un taquito de huevito, ¿no?
Sí.
Pobremente,
¿no? Okay. Yeah. Totally hair right there. Look at that.
Porque
so we're going to do a mukbang on huevos rancheros and frijoles.
Porque los huevos así rancheros yo les pongo tomate, cebolla y...
Y chile.
De turco, de pollo.
Talía se va a hacer algo, a ver qué se va a hacer la Talía.
Potatoes.
La Talía sabe cocinar, ¿no creen que no,
Okay, I don't need to show off that. I'm humble.
Se va a hacer algo, Humble brag.
Y ella le gusta. A ella le gusta el chile verde con revoltillo. El puro chile.
Sí.
El verde, el serrano. Le gusta a ella. Pero ella se lo tenía ahorita listo, porque como ella acaba de llegar, ya sé que le gusta chile con puro chile. Pero va a ser papas. No, la papa no va a estar así, así la...
Va a ser papas con chile. So that's what she does first.
¿Quieres potatoes, Juanito? ¿Tengo? Usually I just eat one for myself, but I can make...
No, go ahead.
You don't want potatoes?
Mamá made the eggs in the...
You just want the eggs with the
turkey? Va a cortar aquí. Así con cáscara. Cáscara tiene muchos...
¿Protein?
¿Algo? ¿Algo bueno?
Something good.
So las corta, mm-hmm, and you put them on the sartén con aceitito, yeah.
Yes, no salt because
no salt.
I like salty foods.
Y luego ya te calientas aquí que tus tortillas o qué, ¿qué vas a hacer aquí?
Tortillas, pues, yo voy a calentar las tortillas
para ustedes. Yo no sé si tu papá va a comer. No, I'm okay. Just recording. Pues los tortillas fry she made and she likes. Green egg. Egg with green chili. That's what she likes.
It's chili, yeah.
So if you can see over there, there's a red egg with tomatoes and a ham. Mm-hmm. And then, but she likes the chile verde with egg. FYI.
If you guys just
want to
know that.
I know. But they're almost ready, it looks like.
Almost. I can smell them.
Yeah.